This question, what arises, only because somewhere your experience of life has become quite meaningless. So first you must transform your experience and then look for the answer, because in your present condition if you look for the answer, you will come to all kinds of wrong conclusions. If you realize the exuberance of this existence, if you experience the ecstasy of being here, then who the hell is bothered about the purpose?